Buzzbomb. I love it. Hello, Robo. How you doing? We've been told we're supposed to play music tonight. But what with COVID and all and being locked in our homes, we've sort of forgotten how. But we'll try this anyhow.
Get back, fall, or you're doing something wicked. Now to reject, back. about 110. Highway 50, there's nobody there. So I said that time to only Indiana. I still find it a little peculiar that you are not represented by the NHL. And I think you must feel about football the same way I feel about football. And if there was only a song that could exemplify athletics and academics. Wait a minute. I do have one, but there's an important question. Harry.
Yes, you.
How about them hogs? Jock-O-Rama saved my soul. Under the thumb of the beat patrol. Future of America's hat and them. Watch all over it. Well, ow. Oh, 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 oh. Have a crowd that are holy temple and you're supposed to go. That's a bait and mask of the favorite religion's cult. A cheerleader's cold rock. The locker room's ring right me. When the Yankee arms make it up, then they laugh or cry. On my brain, redneck power drive me insane. Future Americans can't stand. Watch all over the head. Well, no. Oh, oh, oh. Go Mitch, and you've all been raised to not care about your fellow man. But it's time you change that attitude, folks. This needs to be a world of friendship, understanding, compassion, and caring. There's no other way to put it. Because while there was like a punk rock pit going on here and people taking pictures for their Instagram, the historic quarterback lies injured, unconscious on the football field. Looks like happen somewhere every year. His mom and dad, they clutch themselves and they cry. Their favorite son will never walk again. Coach says that boy gave 100%. What spirit! What a
The more I think about it, who cares? To the 7-Eleven! And Buzzbomb! And the fans have wrapped themselves around a telephone pole. I'm not drunk, officer, just fell getting out of my car. Well, don't worry about that, son. We were that way when we were young. You got all the skills to make a damn good businessman. Sam Assault, I'm a beat patrol. Social satire. Who here wants to get political? Oh, wait, but Britney Spears just got married again last night. I actually think that's a little more important. But it does prove that the more the world is the same, the more it changes. But the way it's always been is the same. Folks, listen to this. I got something to tell you that's very important. There are a bunch of people around here that think weirdos are coming out of the woodwork, out of nowhere. And it doesn't matter if it's their heritage, or their sexual orientation, or the gender they choose to identify themselves with. There's a group of people out there that think everybody's just crawling out of the woodwork. When it turns out, folks, these are people that have been here all this time. Want to be silent or invisible. Folks, I know myself as the grandson of Irish immigrants, and knowing that your grandparents or parents were immigrants themselves, that these are the people that make America. And if somebody wants to be an American, I say let them be an American. Now, having said that, I think there actually are too many goddamn people on this planet. And I wish it was just some way to solve that problem. But yeah, I think you're right. I think this band has a song that addresses this issue.
everybody sing now.
Five, five, five in the office chair. Put down the screen, the boss is here. Five, five, five in the office chair. Put down your phone, the boss is here.
Hi, I'm an instant influencer. I always act like I'm whipped on an Adderall. I carry a Samsung 11 with me everywhere I go.
The boss is here.
My job is to help annoy what's left of your condition by giving you an endless stream of every fucking tweet that goes through my head. So come create and masturbate. Network AI-driven pop culture.
MP3, get off the
just gotta catch my breath. Oh, folks, you don't understand. It's since COVID has gone away, it's gone. COVID's gone because of that. Oh my God, we have been playing non-stop across the entire globe. And I realized, check this out. Hold on, quiet down. This is strange but true trivia. Believe it or not, it's actually in Wikipedia, and I shit you not. It turns out that of all the other people that have been in this band, I am actually the longest lasting singer on the mic, bar none. Decades. And folks, let me tell you, when I was editing that Wikipedia article, it actually made me very introspective, because you start to do this for a while and you think about how the world has changed and all this, and it really, look, it made me start thinking. Fact of the matter is that I've given it a lot of thought, and I have actually become too old for punk rock, folks. But, hold on, that's not the worst of it. I think you know. Folks, the worst of it is that you are all too old for punk rock. Fucking, you spiked your hair and the world went on. Folks, there used to be this word of advice that I'd give to people. Punk rock. Daft Punk, yes. But, folks, it turns out even Daft Punk is even 20 years old. And I wish... you think it's a big joke. This guy is just taking it too seriously. I don't think... This guy isn't even listening to me. And... Fuck, you know, I've been at this a long time, and I try to help people out at these shows, but I am fucking sick of it. As a matter of fact, I think I'm gonna write a new Wikipedia article about how I'm quitting the band right now, because I don't like you people anymore, and I'm fucking sick of fucking old punk rock. So you know what? Louisville, Indiana, whatever the fuck. No, fuck you, I'm done. Go home, enjoy the rest of your life. All right, folks, I was told that Will Smith was waiting for me in the wings, and rather than face that, I have decided to rejoin the band. I've joined the band again. But folks, I'm only doing it on one condition after lengthy negotiation, and that's that we do some new wave music. So prepare thyselves. Thank you. That song is dedicated to Louisville having the 7th best water on the planet. Folks, I feel like friends and family, quite frankly. And look, if you want to get with me, there's some things you got to know. I like my beats fast and my bass down low. And folks, nobody likes their bass, especially this man, nobody likes their bass lower than played by this man to stage right. Please give it up for bassist extraordinaire, Klaus Fluoride. Additionally, if you're walking down the street and you're beginning to feel the heat of that rock steady beat, well, mister, you better start to move your feet, because that's going to be the only way that you can catch up with a man behind me, poet, ping pong champion, actor, and the inventor of hardcore drumming. Give it up for Mr. D.H. Pellegro. All right. Now, folks, this is, wow, attentive. This is the part of the show. Some of you will be enthusiastic, some of you won't, but this is what we call the audience participation part of the program. I'm sure you've been paying attention, so I'm gonna want a response. And if you don't give me the response I want, I will start reading Faulkner collections from end to end. So folks, the man from Mars no longer eats cars or smokes cigars. Now he only eats... Well, you know, that's actually a little better than a lot of people do on their first try, but I think you can do better. So let's try it again and organize yourself, young man. Blah, 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 not eating cars, blah, 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 cigars, ba-da-da-da-da. Now he only eats... Yes, one more time. Folks, nobody hits a guitar better than this motherfucker to stage left. Please show your love to Mr. East Bay.
Gentlemen, there is a place in the Midwest they call the Quad Cities. This man hails from one of those cities, and he is known there in Illinois as the Noise from Illinois. I'm working on it. I'm working on it. Okay, let's hear it for our singer. Skip McSkipner! Skip
felt like I was at a Jonathan Richman concert. And only people who have been in a Jonathan Richman concert know what I'm talking about. Folks, I promised not to yammer incessantly, but nonetheless, my good friend D.H. Pellegro would like to share some words with you. So please, show some respect.
All right, Louisville, Kentucky. Morning. Are you with me? I hear that in Louisville, you guys are meeting the rest of the world, letting people know that you don't stand for fucking homophobia. We don't put up with sexism, ain't that right, Louisville? All these mass shootings around the fucking world in America, it's bullshit, man. It's bullshit. I don't wanna die, I don't wanna kill anybody. I wanna fucking, actually, racist motherfuckers just get on my fucking nerves. Some supremacists think they're better than anybody else, and they're not. And you know what? If you think like that and they think like that, you can fuck off. Nazi bums! Nazi bums! Nazi bums!
Thank you. building that no one seems to watch. Come on, Blaze! Come on, Blaze! Come on, Blaze! Come on, Blaze! Now stop you! You are high. We'll be right back. than your one-armed fan crasher. People on my face trying to take a hit, and I'm after the night, and I'm after the sleep. You're never gonna be the
you can go, well, people walk.
were there fucking ever any bunnies? One more. That's why we're at it. the necromantics. And most of all, me! Let's have some fun. No, just no, that's wrong. One more thing. I have to tell you this before you go home. I have to tell you this. 1, 2, 3, 4.